Now, let me explain a problem based on a triangle ABC in which of the following is not true. Here they provided four options and we need to check which option will become true and which option will become false. Alright, first we will go for the first option, that is known as AB vector plus BC vector plus EA vector is equals to 0. While the second option is AB vector plus BC vector minus AC vector is equals to 0. While the third option is AB vector plus BC vector minus EA vector is equals to 0. While the fourth option is AB vector minus EB vector plus CA vector is equals to 0. Now let me take the first option. The first option is AB vector plus BC vector plus CA vector is equals to 0. Now AB vector can be written as OB vector minus OA vector, while BC vector can be written as OC vector minus OB vector plus CA vector can be written as OA vector minus OC vector. This can be written as OA vector, here get cancelled in both the cases. OB vector also will get cancelled in both the cases, and even OC also get cancelled. Then the answer will becomes 0. So ultimately we can say the option is true. Now we'll go for the second option, where we are getting AB vector plus BC vector minus AC vector is equals to 0. We are going to check it. Now AB vector can be written as OB vector minus OA vector, while BC vector can be written as OC vector minus OB vector minus AC vector can be written as OC vector minus OA vector. OB vector minus OA vector plus OC vector minus OB vector, will send minus inside, becomes minus OC vector, the loss will become plus OA vector. OA vector get cancelled, OB vector get cancelled, OC vector get cancelled, and the answer becomes a 0 vector. So this option is also true. Now we will go for the third option, AB vector plus BC vector minus CA vector. We are going to check it whether you will get, we'll get 0 or not. AB vector can be written as OB vector minus OA vector. BC vector can be written as OC vector minus OB vector minus, while CA vector can be written as OA vector minus OC vector. Now we'll check it what happens to the last step. OB vector minus OA vector will write as it is, plus OC vector minus OB vector minus, will send inside, becomes minus OA vector plus OC vector. Here OB vector will get cancelled, while OA vector and OC vector will not cancel. It becomes 2 into OC vector minus 2 into OA vector. So this is not equals to 0 vector. So the option will becomes false, which is not true. Now coming to the fourth option, AB vector minus CB vector plus CA vector is equal to 0. We'll check it whether it becomes 0 or not. AB vector can be written as OB vector minus OA vector minus CB vector can be written as OB vector minus OC vector plus CA vector can be written as OA vector minus OC vector. So this can be written as OB vector minus OA vector by sending minus inside, minus OB vector minus into minus becomes plus OC vector plus OA vector minus OC vector. Here OB vector get cancelled, OA vector get cancelled, even OC vector get cancelled. So the answer becomes true because it is equals to 0 vector.